Joined now by Go Ahead Man of the Match, Rory O'Carroll. Rory, it was a tough one. First of all, congratulations. I'll present you with the award.
Thanks so much.
Tell us, that was an unbelievable game and you somehow got through.
Yeah, first of all, I suppose I definitely don't deserve this, but I accept it on behalf of the team. But it was an absolutely incredible game. We hung on just about in the end. I think they nearly got a couple of goals there towards the end, and any of them could have gone in. So we were just kind of blessed to get over the line in the end, and we're very thankful for that.
Yeah, I think you're being very modest there. You had a very good performance. But what were the nerves like towards the end? That ball being hand-passed up, Adam Byrne went to Pam, it in, was clear off the line. What was it like?
There was five or six kind of heart-stopping moments, and then I'd gone off at that stage. So when you're off the pitch, it's harder to watch than when you're on the pitch and you're in the moment. But yeah, when you're off the pitch, it was head and hands sort of moments, but thankfully somehow the last man managed to keep it out. So
yeah, some great performances out there from some of your teammates too, like Darren Mullen with a great 1-1, Shane Horan got a couple of great scores.
Shane Horan kind of set the tone at the start, but you know, there was serious performances on both sides, on both teams, and Athena are an absolutely serious outfit. They beat us in the league, and I suppose we were coming into this game with that in the back of our minds, and we knew that if we weren't at our best, we wouldn't get over the line. So we're just very thankful for that. But and thanks for the strength and depth in the squad. So I think it was the bench that kind of got us over the line in the end, because the legs were starting to tire.
Mm. And it's a couple of years now since you've obviously won the title at this stage. Things really opened up last night with Ballymun getting knocked out. Four teams left. Anyone can really win this.
Yeah, exactly. So I think that's the good thing about the Dublin Championship. It can be won by any team in any year. So I think that's why it's so competitive, and no one's surprised too, you know, that there's a different winner nearly each year. So that's what makes it so competitive and so hard to win.